On behalf of Helping a Hero and the Bass Pro 100 Home Challenge, we present you Joe Bartell and your family with your brand new home.
We see it in veteran after veteran after veteran.
The Helping a Hero organization just gives back to our veterans year after year after year.
We've built more than 100 homes in 24 states.
Just gave us hope that there was going to be better days in the future.
It's a gift that affects everyone to know that we had a safe roof over our heads.
The difference that an accessible home, an adaptable home makes in the life of a veteran is night and day. Whether it's the terrain features of the yard, whether it's the width between an island and a kitchen and the cupboards and where the stove opens, or the ability to pull something down out of the cabinets, or how you can get into a bathroom, through to the doorways, be able to turn your chair around, take a chair into the shower space, or get up onto a tub deck or a sink deck or some other place, however you operate your life, to have the home adapted in the way that works best for you as a veteran that left a part of your body in some other country.
If you ask, 10 out of 10 would tell you that they'd go do it again.
Baseball great Roger Clemens has been a longtime supporter of Helping a Hero.
I've met a lot of my heroes, these men and women that gave the ultimate sacrifice. They're the ultimate team players. There's a lot of people that do great stuff and support our veterans, and rightfully so. Johnny Morris with Bass Pro.
When Johnny Morris, founder of Bass Pro Shops, learned about these homes, he was inspired.
We like to chip in for the next 100 homes. We'd like to challenge people that we would pay 25% of that amount to help encourage others to get involved with this amazing project and to chip in. So
Johnny issued the 100 Homes Challenge. He'll fund 25% of the next 100 adapted homes for veterans, and he is challenging Americans to get involved and help us fund the other 75%.
Partnering with Bass Pro Shops and Johnny Morse to create this challenge for our country, let's get 100 homes out to 100 veterans out there. That's a challenge. We got to say challenge accepted.
Get involved and let's do this.
Help us help our heroes. Join the 100 Home Challenge by nominating a hero or donating today.